Okay, transfer case out of a 1981 Jeep Grand Wagoneer, had the 360 in it. I'll put up all the specs there. The massive oil spill underneath is not from this necessarily, it's just when we separated the transmission. But everything else was good on it. Actually, this motor ran and drove really nice. The miles was fairly low on it. Had just over 100,000 on it. And we got another one we just got a second ago. It's got 116 on it. So we've been fortunate enough with our Grand Wagoneers, kind of barn finds. This one will come apart just in case you do see anything else on it. I do have the front clip remaining. It's out front right now. But these things sell fairly quickly. So if you see something on it you want, or I do have that complete one that just rolled in, although this body is in much better shape. Just let me know. Transfer case worked great. Shifted in four-wheel drive. Everything worked on that note. And yeah, so 720-987-8772.